Selected as the opening night film for Sundance 2012, Hello, I Must Be Going, features acclaimed actress Melanie Lynskey in her breakout role as Amy, a recent divorcee who seeks refuge in the suburban Connecticut home of her parents. Demoralized and uncertain of her future, Amy begins an affair with a 19-year-old actor that jumpstarts her passion for life and helps her discover an independence and a sense of purpose that she's missed for years. In theaters, September 7th.
Oh, are you up? It's almost noon.
Amy, you haven't left the house in 3 months. You're living here.
I'm staying here.
At some point, I don't know what the difference is.
So, are you married?
Well, I got divorced a few months ago. We're still friends.
That's awesome.
If only it were true.
We know this guy. Your family would go crazy over him.
Fish. It's one of those top 10 foods. Almonds, spinach, yogurt.
Jeremy here is an actor.
Jeremy's mother wants to know if he'll show Jeremy around town.
You're 19 years old.
Sweet ride.
Thanks.
Called Amy to thank you for showing Jeremy around. He said he had a really good time.
Of course he did.
Amy. What is so funny?
Can I see you again? Nobody has to know.
You're awake?
I'm always awake.
Are you seeing someone?
What?
Mom said she thought you might be.
You just look sexy is all. This whole thing just got out of hand.
You just do whatever they want you to do. It is so pathetic. And you're supposed to be the adult in this relationship.
Greatest tragedy of the family is the unlived lives of the parents.
If somebody loves you, they just love you, you know?
I'm just looking.
Somebody's mom's here. Yo! Somebody's mom's here.
No, sorry, it's the wrong house.
All right, that's it for now. Subscribe to our channel to get all the latest movie news and videos. You won't regret it. Also, drop us a comment. Tell me what you think.